A draws a bill on B for ₹6,000 on January 1, 2016, payable after 3 months. The bill is discounted by A as he is in the immediate need of funds. Calculate banker's discount in the following cases. Now, what the cases are? The bill has been discounted for ₹5,800. The bill has been discounted at 12% per annum. Now, let's check it. Number one, banker's discount. Now, how to calculate banker's discount? That is, amount of the bill and subtract amount received from the bill discounted. Is it clear? So we are having ₹6,000, ₹5,800 is equal to ₹200. So this is the first answer. Now, second case, the bill has been discounted at 12% per annum. Now, how to calculate it now? Now, one thing is clear in the question that date is not mentioned. Okay, so I am just writing it. Now, date of discounting of the bill is not given, or you can write it mentioned. So it will be assumed. Now, what we are going to assume, as we have already discussed, so it will be assumed that it has been discounted on the date of draw, on the date of draw, and that is what? It was January 1, 2016. Is it clear? So this line I have written is only just to make you a reminder or given a small recap. Now, banker's discount, it is the interest on the face value, and we are just abbreviating it as FV, is the interest on the face value of ₹6,000 at 12% per annum for 3 months. Is it clear? So what it will be? Now this will be ₹6,000 times 12, that is 12%, okay, times 3 months. Just dividing by 12 to convert it into years. Okay, so this becomes 6,000 times 12 times 3 upon 12 with 100 is equal to ₹180. So this is the second answer.